Recipe for today is masala corn. The ingredients are 1 to 2 teaspoon of boondi, 1 to 2 teaspoon of sev, salt, 1/4 teaspoon of cumin powder, 1/2 teaspoon of chaat masala, 1/2 teaspoon of dry mint powder, boiled corn around 1/2 cup, 1 tablespoon of chopped coriander, 1/2 teaspoon of red chilli powder and mayonnaise. Now in a bowl we are going to add our corn and chopped coriander. Now we are going to add salt, dry mint powder. If you all don't have dry mint, you all can even use fresh mint. Chaat masala, jeera masala or jeera powder and red chilli powder. Mix it thoroughly. Now we are going to serve this in a glass. So first we are going to add some of our sweet corn. Then we are going to add some boondi and some shea. Now we are going to add a small layer of mayonnaise to this. Now we are again going to add our corn. Now we are again going to garnish it with some boondi and some shea. Now we are going to garnish this with lots of coriander. Now remember this, by eating this you all have to take a nice spoonful of all the layers so that you all get a nice creamy, crunchy, sweet and sour texture of this. So do try this at home, and as you all can see it has got a nice layers. So always be careful while eating, do not bite your tongue. So do try this at home and leave me your valuable feedbacks. Thank you.